Okay, we are back. The game crashed as I was winning. And right now I want to see what kind of grenades do I have. Okay, let's let them have it. Patriot cookbook at work. Okay, quick save. Ready, health check. Good. Right now I wish that I had brought a rifle with me. Let's see about this one. Nah, I'm not used to this one. This one's a beast, but it's also very heavy. I don't want it, actually. Instead, I'm going to take these. Still don't know. Okay. Interesting piece of information here that I would have to actually influence the terrain, not just find my way in it, but make way. The general outfit too. I'm gonna keep this one. I'm gonna use up the engineer suit. Oh, I wonder, does the helmet wear off or not? I mean, does it wear and tear? starting to get really strong cravings for coffee here from seeing all this coffee talk around here, and, coffee cups, and the cups and coffee and all that. Further from these two houses. Maybe just a little bit. How many bobby pins are there all together in the whole wasteland? I mean, with the main map and the add-on maps and all that. Not counting the ones that that others carry. Thank you. Hello. Come here. Oh, where did he go? Okay, I think I should something. Oh yeah, and I did have this with me, so let's see. Will it oh no, it's still free. Okay, so the since my survival is maxed up anyway, the magazine doesn't provide any additional bonus. Or at least not to all food items. Seeing that going down from this building is indeed one way trip for now. Because I can't get back up from the immediate area. Okay, manual save goes here because I don't know what happened, what waits behind the next corner. It's a good thing I planted these mines here earlier. Wonder if I should plant any more. Oh, this is the house I already went to. Or not. Yeah, I think I did. The house in the middle of quick access. And this here. This looks like a huge badminton thingy. Oh, okay, I need to detonate it. Right. So let's see, if I lay down any mines before detonating it. This one's inactive. Then they will explode. Rather not let it shine directly on me. Advice. than I would say. Okay, let's get away from there. Put some concrete wall between me and the thing. Okay, now what? Wait, does this thing use actual ammo? Keep shooting it or what? I mean, it burns and everything, but okay, something is certainly happening there, but I know this doesn't work. This is okay, and this is how we get back here. So, okay, now I get it. That was a tutorial warhead, right? Why do you need a locked gate if there's like a way open? Right over here. Ever since Dead Money, I have a certain uneasy feeling around all sorts of speakers and stuff. Even though I know that they don't influence you everywhere. Okay, first let me lay down some mines here. case there is another sighting of the hostile men. Through the house. Oh, the workbench, nice. So, I'm sure of ones. Now I kind of wish that I had taken this Elijah's blow dryer with me at some point when I had been carrying around the appliance regulator and okay, let's try leather belt. What was it? Leather belt, cherry bombs. Ten bottle caps, two cherry bombs, one lunch, sensor module, okay. Leather belt. Oops. Shit. Usual contents here. Okay, one more coffee reference and I'm gonna make some for me as well. So, let's see if I can pick that. Pick that bad guy out from here. Nope. The other building, can I access it? I don't think they have intended this kind of access. I don't think so. I'm gonna make it mine. First, check this. Oh, that thingy fell down. Oh, but what about those scaffoldings? Oh, no, I get it. There are two of them. Nope, nope. There is the other one. Oh dear. How did that happen?